Again? Jeez, I'm a box. Okay. A box. Of course. A note. Should probably read this. You thought I was gone, Lester. A pillow. Holy crap. Not again. I can't have you. Stay back. I'm not having you ever freaking again. Lester. Of course it is. I thought I actually got rid of him, but I didn't. Dang. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Carter, you need to come over here. He's back. Carter, Lester's back.
What?
That evil doll that attacked me, you know?
Mm-hmm. I remember.
He's back. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Throw him in the dumpster? The garbage can?
Yeah, that won't work. He'll just come back. He'll probably find another box to mail himself to me. Shouldn't have ever read that card.
Mm-hmm.
Shouldn't have ever. That was horrible. Can't believe
it. Bury him in bricks?
That won't work either.
Build a wall with him around bricks? No door? No top? No bottom?
He'll still find another way.
Suffocate him?
He's a doll.
Oh.
Crap.
I don't know. Do you have anything to do? I think I like all the ideas in my head.
Think he'd use a hug? I don't think that would work. He'll just kill us. See, look at this note.
I was gone, Lester. .. He had a lot more to say. Okay. Under the gun. .. Lester.
I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care about his stupid notes. Whoever's doing this, whoever's pulling Lester's strings,
stop it.
They need to stop. We need to figure this person out. Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
We need to get Lester now. Let's go! Before he escapes and tries to find another way into the room. Without us even knowing. Tired of Lester's. This cannot. Whoever is doing this to him. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. This doll
is evil.
This doll must be evil.
Or possessed.
He must. Has to be backstory about him. Or something.
So what are we going to do with him?
He always comes back. That's what I don't get. Even burning him won't work. Nothing will work. You just come back. Maybe, just maybe, if we can trap him somehow. If we could just trap him.
Take one of these, put him in there, and shut it.
I have a better idea, but first. He can't hear about it.
Lock him out.
He can't hear about this plan.
I think he can fit in here. He can fit in here.
Not that. How about I put pillows under my blankets and he might actually think that I'm there, and that's the perfect chance to kill me or just attack me.
So are you gonna put pillows over your blankets?
Uh-huh. So it looks like I'm actually laying there. I think this might work. I'm not sure, but it might.
Okay.
I need to hide somewhere. Carter's already hiding. I need to find somewhere else to hide from him so he falls for our trap. I'll hide right back here. Cover myself up with blankets, and I'll be all safe. I think this will be the perfect time to attack him. I've been waiting to do this for over a year, and he thinks that I will not get to him. Me, Lester, will kill you now. What? What? Where did he actually go? Now, Carter!
Get him!
You actually thought that I was him, but you forgot that we were planning a trap on you, Lester. Nope. Put him in there. We're putting an end to you, Lester. Now all we need is some tape to actually trap him in there. We need some now! Hold this box. Look at it.
Oh,
hold him still. Try to hold him still so I can get the tape on.
Okay. Pushing the box together. I don't think this tape.
Hope this works. I hope you won't. You won't be able to get out.
Tape every spot.
I will.
Push it down hard.
Make sure you can't rattle the box so it messes me up. Don't. You won't be able to get out, Lester. I've had enough of you, coming around.
You need to make the tape longer. Why do you make it shorter and shorter every second?
Lester, you'll be sorry you ever Ben came here to attack me. I outsmarted you this time. You outsmarted me last time. I can outsmart you this time.
Mm-hmm. We can outsmart you every time you come.
And don't come back, Lester. You'll be sorry you ever came.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's go. Hope the garbage truck comes and takes you away, Lester.